I've got all these little lights that I've gotten for Christmas presents and birthday presents and just different things. And they use batteries, and then they have a little solar panel on them. And then when the sun shines, it charges the batteries up. And then at nighttime, they're supposed to light up. So I had them in storage all winter, and I took them out and stuck them in the ground. Now we're going to see if they charge up today in the sunlight, and then tonight I'll make a quick video and show you guys what they look like. So if you guys want to hang on for about 10-15 hours here, it'll get dark and we'll see how they work. So we'll be back later. Hey friends, I'm on a mission here tonight. I've been working on my little solar lights here. I took them out of the box I had them stored in all winter and made sure they're working here. So you can kind of see them. I've got like little bird ones here. Kind of looks like a bird. I got a red bird too. And I don't know what kind of bird this is. Then during the daytime, the sun recharges the batteries in them, and then at night they turn on and light up. And then this is a bird with that turns colors. It's red and blue and green. Oh, and the train's coming through again. Then I've got these globes here. They change all kinds of different colors. So they're kind of pretty. Then I've got these other ones. My batteries are starting to go dead here. It's about midnight. It's kind of late. I should be in bed, but this is a lot more fun than sleeping, huh? Well, anyhow, that's just another one of my projects I wanted to share with you. I don't know if we can see them or not, but I've got a few more to work on yet, but this is just the first batch. So, well, thanks for watching my video. Hope everybody's having a good day.